Imagine a world where you can see everything at once, from every angle. Can you do it? Can you truly picture it in your minds? The answer is no, you can't. No one can. What you are trying to imagine is the fourth dimension. We live in a 3D world, and our eyes can only see in 2D. It's our brains that allow us to perceive in 3D, and it's our brains that fill us now. You see, our brains are incapable of taking in that much information at once. It will probably take us millions, if not billions, of years for us to get to the point where we're able to perceive a 4D world. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Michaela Johnson, and I'm here to explain to you what dimensions are and why they are vital to our world. First of all, what is a dimension? It's how we locate a point in space. Examples are longitude and latitude, and altitude, otherwise known as height, length, and depth. The first dimension is like beads on a string. At any given time, the beads can be located by one measurement, length. The second dimension is like a flat map. You can locate a point on the map by using two measurements, length and height. The third dimension is like a submarine. In order to locate the sub, you not only need length and height, but you also need depth. If those are all the things you need to locate something, what is the fourth dimension? Let's take a trip back in time to figure this out. In the year 1919, German mathematician Theodor Kaluza theorized that the fourth dimension might allow the linking of general relativity and electromagnetic theory. But that's not important. What's important is that this idea was later revised by a Swedish mathematician, Oskar Klink. He said that space consists of both extended and called out dimensions. The three spatial dimensions that I just told you about are extended, and the fourth is called out. Try to imagine this six-dimensional geometric shape called out inside every point in our 3D world. Completely crazy, okay? Well, it's safe to say that as we continue to discover more dimensions, this is just going to get crazier. But you should be glad that dimensions exist, because if they didn't, we wouldn't be here right now. We wouldn't have a home to go back to, because we wouldn't know where it was. We wouldn't be able to move, because we wouldn't know where our own limbs are. This is the importance of dimensions. They are necessary to the survival of every living. There's much more on this fascinating topic, and I implore you to research more on your own time. Thank you for listening.